put the location of that knife's on this computer. Here it is. That compass must be important. Maybe it'll lead to the knife.
Hurry up, you piece of crap!
Are you kidding me?
It'd love to be dark and deep, mate.
Hey, get the fuck up! Come on!
There you go.
You found my project?
It wasn't on the boat.
Oh, Jason. Keith is going to be very disappointed. He looked uncomfortable last I saw him.
Why are you telling me this?
Entertainment, my dear, entertainment. Did you happen to find a compass? Excellent, very good. Now, research says... Follow the compass.
Thanks for your help.
Anytime. Now, you can handle being on your own, Sam. Keith needs me. Right? Toodles.
Thank you.
you knew where I was supposed to go, why didn't
Jason,
you just tell
Jason,
me?
Jason, Jason, don't get your knickers in a twist. I'm not playing the bloody game you are. I'm just a spectator here. But I expect a good show, eh?
Get out of the way.
Well, no, not before we give you a history lesson. You ready for this? Listen to this now. Imagine, consider, if you will, this monumental testament to irony. The bloody Japs. Right? They form a special unit of, to try and find, like, lost treasure and riches to feed their empire. But the wankers don't realize that this, they're building a bloody thing right over the fucking stuff they're looking for. Well, come on, ask me, what are they looking for, fuck?
No.
I should cane you for that. I really should. But you know what, I won't. I'll cane Keith instead. Thereafter, the Chow fucking Yang. This flagship that used to belong to this famous Chinese general called Zheng He. That bloody thing. He just fucking disappeared. With tons of riches on it, including, yeah, my fucking knife. That's it. Look after yourself, eh? History lesson's over.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker.